So I've restarted the game from scratch. Yesterday I didn't know what on earth I was doing. I had no idea. And so I figured out all these things. I can't play The Witcher because I can't figure this bit out, the inventory and stuff out in The Witcher, but I will try again. I figured out that the purple thing, the purple bubble thing is your arcane power. The yellow is your upgrading your skill level. And I found some awesome equipment and I've sold a lot. Where's my... I haven't got any health potions. That's why I've come back. So who... I thought I had... Oh, here we go. I need to buy some.
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain. By the grace of the ancients, may your soul be warmed and brought to glory in righteousness.
Don't you sell?
By the grace of the ancients, may your soul be warmed and brought to glory in righteousness.
Who sells potions? Aww. So yesterday didn't feel like it was a Diablo.
Every scholar of demonic lore has heard of Decker Kane. Thanks to you, I got to see him in the flesh.
It didn't feel like Diablo at all yesterday.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
And so today... It feels like a Diablo game. According to Reddit, most people sell potions. I accidentally sold him something that was I didn't want to sell.
You're the one who saved Kane. You must help us survive the Skeleton King too.
No. Anybody sell potions?
Your grandfather was King Yorick's Chancellor. Tell me about him.
Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Caldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep it safe.
I studied the fall of Tristram. But it is easy to forget that it happened to real people. Your grandfather was a brave man.
Aha! How much? 500 bucks for one. Wow. That's crazy. I've got 6 again. Try not to die so quick, maybe? Achoo! Well, the heart just means the healer, so where am I supposed to be going? Find the cemetery with the forsaken weeping hollow. I believe it's up there. Can I take you with me? Nope, you're all on your own. This is going to be my Xbox 360 channel because I've just pulled out Assassin's Creed Splinter Cell, Tom Clancy stuff. So this will be my Xbox channel and I'll have a PS2 channel. It's kind of odd that I now am enjoying the Xbox 360 and the PS2 and the PS3. Now that they're outdated, I like them even more. It's probably because I'm a history buff. So they're historical consoles now, museum pieces.
To this grave. Will the dead never learn to stay dead?
No skill in running away. Playing it from a safe distance.
Stay in the ground this time.
The cold ground welcomes the foul bodies of these cruel men. They sought to prolong their lives through forbidden magic at great and cruel cost to others. Their evil fed on itself until it consumed them all, and they found themselves at the end of a hangman's rope.
Thank you. That way you don't die as much.
Enough arcane power.
Bloody hell. I love this game now. Why do you want me to go that way? I don't want to go that way. Find the cemetery. I thought it was up top. Doesn't matter, I'm just exploring, just mucking around before I put it on to hard or normal, and it'll be a different game again. I'm saving up for Diablo Resurrection, Resurrected, and Diablo 3. On the Battle.net.
Wounded.
I know that. You don't run fast enough.
Need more arcane power. No way.
When I'm out of freaking potions. Now I've got 5 left. Come on, drink one. Hello? What was that? That was X.
Still waiting.
Waiting for what? There we go. What? There's a new skill. Oh. Don't do that. Help. Diamond skin. Slow time teleport. Difference between my real version of Diablo 2 and the resurrected version? Diablo the Runaway version. It's the only version that I'm going to play without cheats. Which is why I've called it the pure version. I've got a trainer, a Boba Fett trainer for Diablo 1, and a Boba Fett trainer for Diablo 2. Which works with the EA, or Battle.net version. Mouse clicking. I thought, how did they make a Diablo game without a mouse? Whoa, what are those things? Who's without a mouse? The only difference for the Battle.net version is you get the original Diablo red and blue circles. Strategy.
healed. I need arcane power.
Wow. That's a battle and a half. Three and gloves. It's 20 years old, but I've only just fallen in love with it. I don't know, you should buy the game and just play it. Well, this is the game now. Into the Xbox that I can play, and I've got a whole stack that's just gone missing. That's for a game now. I can get the other Assassin Creed ones. I don't need that. Oh, used it anyway. Yep, I'm getting to like this game as much as one. Does nothing and right does nothing. Maybe I need to buy a town portal, like. It puts Diablo 2 in a whole different thing, because this one is references to the original. Hello. Don't need you yet. Oh, I've already been there. Got in there. Original game. Cain and... Oh. I've forgotten the witch. Okay, so obviously you can't go there yet. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Which means if that flashing light, I've got to get to that flashing yellow circle, then I'm going to go all the way around. Maybe.
Turns.
Okay. Which sure in Baldur's Gate are games that I'm going to have to play without playing any other games at the same time. By a car, I think we can break the graves. Sacrilege! So, I get confused with left and right hand stuff. Ah, down the cemetery! Buy some town books. There's one thing about this being so quick at playing games. By the time I start Tears of the Kingdom, there'll be a million tutorials on it. So I need to buy a town portal. I've got these controllers that are all shiny and look beautiful, but they don't work very well. Six, I can sell that. And four. Now, do you have any town portals? No. I wonder if I have to identify weapons. Because this is totally different to 1 and 2. But I like it. Don't pay the ferryman, don't even fix our price. Getcha. What you got for me? A ring? 1900. How did I buy potions off him? Maybe here's none. So you click on that bag. Hang on a second. Scroll down and go to Act. There is no Act. It says here that you've got to get Lorik's crown. Leoric's crown. Before you can get the town portal. So let's get up to town portal today. Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing? Search for the Chancellor's altar in the cemetery. I've lost the mini-map. Oh no, I haven't. Thank you. Yeah, that controller, the blue one yesterday, I couldn't go right at all, so I had to quickly unplug that and plug this one in. But I'm buying a couple of new controllers, pretty cheap, $9. That's what happens when you stash away your Xbox for a couple of years and then you lose everything. They look nice, but I can't tell what's the A and the B button. That's why I'm making so many mistakes. Desecrating grave sites. Disgusting. I gotta go back. That'll be the health thing. I love how they reuse the Diablo sounds. That didn't last very long. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. And you're empty. I'm guessing you upgrade your arcane power. Dishes? Okay. 25% attack speed bonus.
That's impossible.
Heal me!
Two left.
Turns.
Oh,
robbers have defiled my tomb. Now, my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
No more potions.
How do you...
Not ready yet. Okay, so I've got to find boots to run faster. How do you use the bow? You don't.
That is using the crossbow. Okay. Uncle Bob. See, Uncle Bob. What was that? Feeling to feel like just a lot harder, and this is on easy mode. Oh God. Start to feel it again once you start upgrading your armor. The thing is with Diablo 1, I got so much extra money.
This isn't the right crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones. They can rest again.
This is awesome. 41. Potions. Change your shield. And then sell that one. It isn't worth shit. And it doesn't have any potions. Sorry, let's just pretend Y makes you run faster. $500. Alright, and I've got to go where? That's Diablo music. Gone the wrong way. Follow the yellow brick road. It's the same guy. Okay, but I'm lost. Give me an arrow. I can get there from here. wondering how to keep the CDs or DVDs in pristine condition so they don't get scratched. I've gone the completely wrong way, I know this. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Getting used to it. Stay a while and listen. Screwed that up. Stay a while and listen. And then I decided not to go the right way. And I went the wrong way. So I'm supposed to be going in there. Give me an arrow. Now it's going backwards. Cemetery's up there. I am so lost, I can't find my way to anywhere. I'm just looking for $500. An NPC bat or bird.
Yeah.
shield. What does that mean? Means I picked one up. Where am I supposed to be going? Symmetry of the Forsaken. Symmetry is up there. I can find a bit of that.